Alrighty, folks, a little bit of days of war. Just picked it up today. Getting used to it. It's a lot of potential. That's all I'm going to say. So it's still a work in progress. I'm enjoying it, though. I believe the game's using the new Unreal Engine, and this was early release today, so I think they're going to put a lot of work into it. Even see that. I had to add my own ambient sounds. Game sounded a little too peaceful for what I'm looking for, so I added some sounds in the background just to spice it up. Wow, didn't expect him to be in our respawn.
Objective secured!
Sounds like this hell of a battle going on here. I think I got him. I'm gonna be close. Push, boys, push. I barely made it. Come on, baby, give it the reload.
Wait for some reinforcements.
Wow. I think I need a second chance at that.
Uh-oh.
I don't know where I'm going. Shit. No, no. Don't know the map. So the game's running pretty good. I haven't had a lot of glitches. It needs some optimization and definitely some tweaking. But I think it's gonna kick ass. Somebody just saved my ass. Taking fire from it. Can get flanked. Okay, I want to do something. Okay. This one right here, this file is an hour. This is 6 minutes, but this seems to go better for ambient noise in the game, in the background. So, not as intense. So yeah, I kind of like that ambient sound a little bit better. It kind of matches. Ah, are you kidding me? I thought I hit that son of a bitch. Stick his head right there in that window. There we go. Right there. See him? Just went to the right. Stay here too long.
fucking ass. Right there. Wow. Squatch run.
See how the sounds don't sound as overwhelming with this ambient file. You gotta figure a way. Son of a bitch. You gotta figure out a way to activate this, get it in the game, if it's possible. Otherwise, I just gotta play it in the background when I'm playing until I get some of the sounds, because it's one thing in the game I didn't quite like yet. Wow, was the fact that the sounds were kind of timid. I think they could slow the game down just a hair, just the speed of the game. You know? Yeah.
Guys, somehow. So where to go? Okay. This time.
That's a headshot. You see this head pop?
Wow. It's time to what? Yeah, babe.
Yeah. Eat that, you little piglet. Candyman got somewhere with the bayonet. Well, I'm having a field day, but I'm not going to be able to stay here too long. So, like I said, this game came out today on Steam, but $24. Kind of reminds me a lot of Day Defeat. A lot of fun. And considering it's brand new, graphics are absolutely beautiful. But I think we're going to see some cool things with this game. I think, personally. Yes, no, but I might have had them, but I guess not. So, kind of looking forward to see where this game is at in about 6 months. I got some of you guys, I know I do. So yeah, I think when the mod community gets a hold of the game, you're going to see some nice upgrades for the game. And I think you're going to see some great maps. Getting jabbed. So there's some maps, or at least one that I know of in here that has weather. It's got rain and wind, I believe. I think I played on it one time. I'm not sure if guys on running the maps in the server list for the simple fact that maybe, I don't know, they don't want to drive people away from joining their servers, you know, intense weather or something like that. I don't know, but I've only played on it once today. So, you know what? Let's grab the old... I've been on this is about the third or fourth time I've been on this map. It's okay. As you can see, it's pretty much capture the flag, control points, whatever. Not capture the flag, but control points. Controlling control points, some sectors. Carrying the M1 Springfield now. Shoot it down there like that. I didn't check that damn alleyway. So basically it's got smoke and fog, weather in the game, pretty cool. I haven't read any of the specifics on the game as far as the number of maps or what else, if they're gonna have a class where, you know, medics can have. It doesn't seem like it. Better move, he's gonna come looking for me. Some textures in the game look really good, some maps, and then some kind of look a little dated. Got him. I think he just ran into my rifle, but I don't know. So far you just seem to respawn back in your same spawn, you know, it's, even though you're capturing sectors, you're not really moving. I don't feel like you're moving ahead. Shit. So, I'm gonna let you hear the game without the ambient noise that I'm adding. Check this out. So if I go here, I'm just gonna shut this file off. Now here's the game now. Sounds kinda mellow, doesn't it? I mean, sounds like you know, got a few kids in the neighborhood with some rifles. Oh, damn, how many times did I hit that guy? So yeah, this is it. I mean, this is what it sounds like with no ambient noise. Shotgun sounds really, really good. I think some of the other weapons could use a little tweaking. That's what I'm marked was. Oh shit. Get over that building. Fuck. Getting shot by my own guys. So, I haven't seen a flamethrower in the game yet. I did look in the folder for weapons, and I might have to look through there again, but I didn't see anything. I'll have to check again, though. I didn't look hard enough, but... I got you guys, yes. I love the fact that you can get people after you, use some type of rocket-propelled grenade and you get hit. It keeps it a little more realistic, so. In front of that machine gun and we get my ass lit up. Oh yeah. There's no one. Oh man. So, anyways, when you count in the Springfield, you get that 5-round clip or whatever it is, and you basically fire a round, and you can't reload it until it's basically empty, and then it allows you to go ahead and reload it. You can see it here. Not push to that position. Come on, give it to me. Oh man, I missed that little alleyway right there. So didn't any maps are well done, you know.
At least I think they're pretty cool. There's a couple of maps I've played on that are just absolutely stunning. You know, you're just blown away by them. They're so freaking cool. They almost look, similar to how it wouldn't get around here, but this isn't good. I gotta run. So it's like 3 o'clock in the morning. My sleep's been a little messed up. I'm feeling good today though. I got a lot done the last day or two. Just things I wanted to do and some things I had to do. But anyways. Taking care of the old man. The old war vet. He's doing good. Got him a pizza and beer today, so he was a happy camper. Oh shit. Please tell me there's a window up here. Oh, I didn't hit him. But I drilled it, son of a bitch. But anyways, what is going on? Not too much. Keeping busy. Weather's been really warm. I mean, I don't know. It's just, weather's really crazy. It's almost scary because you can say, well, it's nice. The weather's giving us a break. And then on the other hand, it's kind of like, maybe this has to do with, global warming, Thank you. Wow. I'm kind of getting an automatic weapon now, so. I don't know. When I was a kid growing up, we had snow. A lot of snow up here. A lot. And now it's like we've had one snowstorm this year. And I'm not saying that means, the planet's warming up, we're never going to have snow again, but man, it's really inconsistent. It's so inconsistent, it's crazy. So, hopefully, that's not the case, but science is showing there's some shit going on. All right, we gotta push, dude, if you're gonna go. Okay, all right, I guess I gotta focus on the game, stop talking. I'm not that good of a gamer. I will say this, the keystrokes are very easy, it's not a big deal, it's got prone and crouch and shit like that, so it's not like there's a million keys. Should have just assaulted through, but this is one of those kind of weapons where, it's all the, oh shit. Okay. I gotta get cover. So, as you can see, game sounds kind of docile, doesn't it? Can I get in that building? That's the key. Please tell me I fucking bring you in that window.
Gotcha. Passed it. Full headshot. I'll take it. So I threw a smoke grenade, as you can tell. I think I threw a smoke grenade. Oh shit! Almost killed him. Come on, you jump over the fucking sandbag. Well, lit his ass up pretty hard, huh? Yep, I was thinking I had frags. I was going to throw a frag, but I didn't have any frags, and I should have never stepped in that damn alleyway. So I was looking down that goddamn doorway. So, if anybody's looking for a real good book to read about the deep penetration raids of World War II and B-17s with no escort, well, it's called The Mighty Eighth. I can't think of the author's name. I just finished it. Great book. It's one of those kind of books that if somebody was willing to pay you $10,000 to open up any chapter, I highly doubt you'd want to open a book up and take a chance of living through that. That son of a bitch was right there. Wow. So, a shotgun's really bad. The Mighty Eighth, that's the name of the book. I think it was written probably 2015, something like that. A couple years, it's not very old. But, man, it's just one of those books I couldn't put down. Yeah, it's kind of funny. You look at those guys and you read about these guys. They're 21, 22, 23 years old. They're flying all the way from Europe or the UK to damn all the way to Germany. And, you can't get a 25-year-old who lives at home with his mom to make his bed. Fucking crazy. Okay, so we do have company. You know what? I had a feeling that freaking hand grenade didn't go where I wanted it. Blew myself up. So, yeah, the book's called The Mighty Eighth, and really good. I'd give it, out of 5 stars, I'd give it 5 stars. So, let's see if I can get out of here without getting shot. All right, they are pushing. Big hit. I gotta reload big time. Wow, almost had two. So, blood splatter's a little weird on the wall, but looks good. Cool effect. Game's running completely maxed out at 2715 by 1527. I'll put my specs from the hardware in the video for YouTube. So, another five minutes or so, I'm gonna quit. This video's gonna be a little too long. You son of a bitch. So I am playing on the 101st Airborne Division server. Who's ever running it. But I didn't see an 82nd Airborne one. And for you folks that want to know a little bit of the 101st and 82nd, I believe, as far as Medal of Honors go, the 82nd has 3 and the 101st has 2. And I believe the 82nd has more casualties too. And that probably has something to do with that jump into 9 Megan. That was the second to the last bridge. And they did take a lot of casualties there crossing that river, the Rhine River, to get up to Rijnmegen, I guess. Okay, let's see if I can help this guy out. Okay, Germans are pushing hard. Wow, okay. So yeah, I was looking up some statistics the other day between the 101st and World War II and the 82nd. They both saw quite a bit of combat. I finished a book called The Price of Valor a couple months ago about Audie Murphy, and something that was brought up in that book that made a lot of sense. One of the reasons Audie had so many decorations, you know, besides the fact that he was a damn hero and a very courageous person, was the fact that their unit was in combat for so long. I mean, they saw some serious combat, and it was I've never been in this room before. So they saw a lot of combat, and one of my boys right here. And that was another reason why he was so decorated. Yeah, they spent so much time in in battle. The unit saw a lot of action, so. Alright, this might be the last round, and I'm going to shut this off. So I hope you guys enjoy it. Like I said before, this is Days of War. It came out on the 26th of January, 2017, on Steam. $24, and it's early release, and it shows some promise. So, we've got a few World War II shooters out there, but we don't have a lot of them are dated now. Almost dated there. You got Red Orchestra, which is fabulous, and what else you got? I know I was going to eat it, but you guys know what's out there. You can look around. So this is another one, and of course, Battalion 1944 should be out, I guess, in March or April, if there's not a delay, and hopefully that'll be another one for the World War II fan base. It's a crowd down there. All right, one more and that's it. Creeps are done. What? I got hit from behind. The melee attack. I don't know if there's going to be any vehicles in this game either, by the way, if anybody's wondering. So you'd have to look it up on their forums, but I haven't heard anything about it. And then I haven't seen any vehicles that you can drive or mount or use any of the weapon systems that you find. Sort of like, there's a cannon somewhere. See this cannon? Yep. All right. So that's it, folks. I'm gonna let you go. I'll talk to you soon. Bye.